In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. You don't have to be a Muslim to stand up for Kashmir. You just need to be a human. Aywadiye Kashmir, tootegi teri jald ghulami ki zanjeer. Very good morning to the excellences, honorable madam, respected teachers, and my dear fellows. Assalamu alaikum. You must have understood the topic of my speech is Kashmir issue, which is one of the biggest unresolved international issue. 5th February is purely a day of protest against all Indian-occupied Kashmiri. Almost there are 139,000 square kilometers with a population of 10 million people bounded by India. Kashmir is a place where people die everywhere. Hundreds of young men are picked and thrown in dark jails. Thousands of them disappeared, left behind women with photographs. Weep softly, mother. Weep softly, mother. Walls have ears, you know. The streets are awash, mother. I can't go searching for him anymore. There are dead bodies in streets, hospital beds, and on roads. Kashmir is a place where men are usually targeted. Kashmiri women search for their father, husbands, and sons everywhere. Life has been a struggle for Kashmiris. After all this, we cannot remain silent. Words are not enough to express our feelings. Come on, brothers, sisters, and children. It's time to raise our voices for Kashmir. Every 5th February, all Muslim, all Pakistani people with their Kashmiri brother pay homage, love, and care to all the martyrs who are still under the Indian government and feel pain every minute when they show cruel behavior against them. Since 1948, Kashmir was a big issue for the United Nations. That's why many debates and discussions were made between these two countries' representatives, but all in vain and end without any final result. These two countries have even fought four wars just on the issue of Kashmir. All Muslim communities all over the world gather on 5th February to tell the world, especially India, that all Pakistani people are with their Kashmiri brothers and will be their hand if they need it. Koi awaz ab uthaye ke Kashmir jal raha hai. Koi awaz ab uthaye ke Kashmir jal raha hai. Koi insaaf ab dilaye ke Kashmir jal raha hai. Har fard hai pareshan, bechain aur dil shikasta. Koi marham inhe lagaye ke Kashmir jal raha hai. Maon ki god suni har baap tadap raha hai. Maon ki god suni har baap tadap raha hai. Koi zulm ab mitaye ke Kashmir jal raha hai. Thank you so much.